I took a course in out-and-out manhood, and I found the key. Society wanted me to be, and saw me as nothing more, nothing else, nothing other than breeding equipment. A womb man. Since four, since three, since birth even, they wanted me to be the future. Females from birth being told to be pretty, to be attractive, to look in the mirror and say, that's all you've got. A lifelong career with some traveling salesman with her equipment in the suitcase for all to see. Always open for business. Always looking for that deal of a lifetime, that sale of the century. Searching out the good sperm, avoiding the bad sperm, and keeping a polite but friendly distance from the indifferent sperm. Because you never know when you might need them. Females from birth being told to be passive, to be sedate, to smile, to avoid danger and protect their wombs. Avoid the danger of dropping their wombs. Get off the cricket pitch, get into the pavilion, and make sandwiches. It's safer. Females from birth being told to rely on men to protect them. Men protecting them from unwanted sperm. Men protecting them from their sperm for their future. Females from birth being told, do whatever you want, girls, but whatever you do, don't lose your femininity. Because femininity is just another word for fuckability. Fuckability is just another word for future.